Tony Game. It is a game show, and it has me, Dhruv Patel, as your host, and Andre Miguel Garcia and Victor Reyna as your lovely participants. And moving on, we will be learning more about the rules. So the first rule is that I'll be reading a question, then the first contestant to buzz gets to answer first. Then if the person answers correctly, they get a point. But now, if the contestant answers incorrectly, then they will be penalized with the removal of a point. And the other contestant will be able to answer that question. And at the end of the match, there will be a final bonus round worth 2 points. So let's get started. Which vitamin B should you consume when you're pregnant?
Buzz.
What is it?
Folate.
Yay! Folic acid plays a critical role in the spinal cord during pregnancy, and that is why vitamin B that should be consumed should be folic acid when you're pregnant. Which is more dangerous in terms of toxicities, eating a lot of lemons or eating a lot of liver?
Buzz. Eating a lot of liver.
Yay! So eating too much liver can actually kill you. Yeah, you might think eating liver is tasty, but in adequate amounts, it's okay. But eating too much can actually be very, very harmful, because you can actually eat too much vitamin A, which can actually lead to your death. What are the four main electrolytes?
Buzz. Sodium, chloride, potassium, phosphorus.
Yay! So the four main electrolytes are sodium, chloride, phosphorus, and potassium. Sodium and chloride can be found as salt in our food. So salty food like French fries or potato chips are very high in sodium and chloride. Next is phosphorus. So phosphorus is found in high protein food, and potassium is found in fruits and vegetables. Name two functions of water.
I'll buzz for this one.
Yes.
Thermoregulation and gosh, I can't think of the other one. Lubrication for your joints, and yeah, no, it only asks for two.
Yay! So now I'm gonna be listing the functions of water. So it's also on page 160 of your textbook in case you want to refer it again. But the functions of water are that water transports nutrient and waste products between tissues and organs, provides a moist lung surface that allows easy oxygen and carbon dioxide diffusion, lubricates and supports tissues and joints, just like Dre said, provides medium for electrolyte mineral balance. So this is why we are discussing them in the same module, because it makes sense, right? And proper thermoregulation, just like Dre said. So maintaining body temperature. We will be moving on to the bonus question. Bonus! What is the name of the class mascot for Fusion 120?
Buzz!
Oh no! Yell it out loud! 1, 2, 3!
Osteola!
And the winner is... it's a tie! Thanks for watching!